Prime Minister Dr. Rugunda arrived in Gulu for a two-day meeting with the Acholi and Madi leaders in what he calls a meeting to find a logical and sustainable conclusion to their parland conflict.
This meeting is a follow-up of the decision of His Excellency President Museveni to bring the Apaa issue to a logical and sustainable conclusion.
Rugunda says as the President's directives, this is a great opportunity for the leaders to agree and close the chapter of the uncertainty which has seen the Apaa locals recently seeking for refuge at the Gulu UN Human Rights Office.
It's a great opportunity for us to bring a logical end to the issue that has been bothering the people in the Apaa area and the two communities.
Among those in attendance is the first Deputy Prime Minister Moses Ali, the Lands Minister Betty Amongin, State Minister for Tourism Godfrey Chiwanda, Clerk North Member of Parliament Attorney Akol, 4th Division Commander, and other top leaders from the two regions. Rugunda says everything agreed upon will be forwarded to the President and Cabinet, but the committee must usher peace, stability, and development in Apaa.
A sustainable solution that will usher in sustained development for the people and for the community concerned. Let us, therefore, rise to the occasion. Let's ensure that peace, stability, mutual trust, confidence is built and that development therefore follows.
The contested Apaa land stretches along River Nile Basin, encompassing the two Acholi and Madi communities, which has often resulted into violent clashes with government agencies, UWA, UPDF and police mentioned as perpetrators. Last week, President Museveni directed the local leaders to form a committee to find a lasting solution with three options of relocating people to either Acholi or Madi land, degazette the area, and compensation for those who lost their relatives. Report by Joseph Omagor for Urban TV in Gulu District.